episode 11. I don't know what time, because I paused it and then just watched YouTube and shit until everything got finalised in editing and shit, but fuck knows what's happening now. Hopefully I'm at the tattoo shop where I should be still. If only I was at a real tattoo shop. Hold on. There we go. A little bit better. Loading it back up. This fucking Xbox, I swear, Jesus. Wondered why my fucking bed were wriggling about. Goldar's under the quilt. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you fuck nugget. It just gets under the quilt, it's so weird. Why have I got to fucking go through all this? What are you doing? Why does the loading take forever? Looking at my invisible watch for fucking effect. Always have a snack drawer. Wrong button again. I wish I could see.
This looks like the place.
Whatever. I wonder if I can teleport into the place. I could not.
Another day like yesterday, and I think I'll give it
up for good. Better off than the boy. All right, I'm hiding the knife. I hope these are dead. They are not. Run away! Oh no, I'm dead. Stupid. Now for the 7.5 to 8 minutes of fucking loading. This is freaking awesome. Why couldn't I do this before? So if that's over yonder. At least I'm in now. Now I've got some sneaky snonks. Raw whale bone, okay. Fuck it, well, I mean, I might as well have a look around. Sneaky snonk through there. Whoops. Let's look back the way I came. It is down that way, so I need to go down. Black market. I've just gone in a massive fucking circle, I think. Farsight only works a little bit, I think. Like, not for too long.
Welcome. I'm certain you will find what you require here.
Who the fuck's had that? Oh, it's that dude. Awesome. I will
at least I'm in a good
chat to him momentarily in the next episode. But once it's paused, there we go. Thanks for watching, folks. And I'll see you shortly. Ta-ra.